similar, but needs work on his to be done in one single motion and eyes should never leave the camera. But not bad for his first time, Rubio tweeted Wednesday afternoon, linking to a video of Trump stopping mid-speech to look for his water bottle. Trump's hits against Rubio's water drinking technique stemmed from a 2013 speech, years before Trump had even expressed serious presidential aspirations. Rubio was giving the GOP response to former President Barack Obama's State of the Union address and paused in the middle to reach for a water bottle and sneak a sip. Next time Marco Rubio should drink his water from a glass as opposed to a bottle would have much less negative impact, Trump tweeted in 2013. Trump ensured that the moment followed Rubio throughout the 2016 campaign, making mention of it several times on the campaign trail. On November 9, 2015, Trump tweeted, "Marco Rubio couldn't even respond properly to President Obama's State of the Union speech without pouring sweat and chugging water. He choked." At an event in Texas, Trump mimed Rubio's attempts to drink water mid-speech, while spilling some contents of a water bottle on stage. Trump was speaking Wednesday after getting back from his trip to Asia.